Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Welcome to Pocket Mirror Part 7. I don't know if I was supposed to take that. She's the chosen. Doesn't make me feel. The fuck? Not feeling great about this. I do have a small cheat sheet out just so I know where I'm going. Hold on. Bring the laptop back over. That would be a good time to save, and I sure did. Right, head up, take a left first. Look at the. Wait. Instructions not clear. Go right, we did that, head up. We did that, take a left first. Until we get to the hole, is this what they're talking about? That was the game. I hope, because if that's my house, you know. Then continue. Look at the planks. Is this the one that we're supposed to... I think we're supposed to talk to you now. Oh, hey! It's the doll from earlier! Chill. There's once a little girl... who lived in the woods near town. She played all day long, casting spells and flying around. One day, at the break of dawn, five girls headed to the forest looking for berries. So there's Maybell and Dorothy, sworn best friends, as close as two peas in a pod, both had received their blessings from God. Well, I'm not going to try to pronounce that name. The twins and Isabella, standing as the youngest, yet said to be the strongest. Madeline was the town liar who, despite her mother's many warnings, insisted on playing with fire. Eventually, they came across the little witch and beheld her wonderful magic. Mesmerized by the wonderful scenery, the girls asked the witch how she did it. Kind and nice as she was, the witch saw thanks to my magic wand. With this, you won't have to learn any kind of magic, brandishing the tool in the air. You can share it if you want, issue. Okay. Was it her? Oh god. A rusty key. I'm guessing we're supposed to use it back here. Items. Oh, there's two more pages. Great. It's so dark. Yeah, it's even darker for the fucking YouTube video. Scissors? Fucking Christ, that scared the shit out of me. I haven't died yet, but I'm still gonna take a drink. And that's a portal with hair and paper coming through. Cool. Oh boy, I went down the wrong fucking... Yep, that's great. And now the taste of rum is it's everywhere. No thanks, don't like it. So it is actually hair, holy shit. I am employing the help of a little cheat sheet. Because I will get lost in all of this. I'm horrible with directions, both in real life and in games. So, this little handicap is actually meant to make the content watchable instead of just me running around in circles for fucking 2 hours. Because I will do that. I've done it before. I think I actually spent, like, a Minecraft episode that never got released literally running around for an hour and a half with one of my buddies, and we could not get anywhere because I kept, was like, oh, yeah, it's got to be this way, and then we're like, oh, no, wrong coordinates, yep. And it was just that for an hour and a half. It was a 2.5-hour video, too, so it was pretty lengthy. Let's see. Go to the save box. To this. So first of all, oh Jesus Christ, that fucking scared the shit out of me. Wait, what? What am I supposed to do? Okay, hold on. got those for a reason, I bet. Okay. I guess we still have to. All right. Doesn't look like any way for me to go back. A white rook chess piece. Cool. Okay. This looks like it for this part. Oh god, I can save. Thank god. Truly are special. What do you mean? That doesn't make me feel great. Musical chairs it is. Yep, this is an evil bitch. I don't know, have you? Okay, pressing A. I'm gonna mash the fucking A key. I'm mashing the fuck out of that A button. I'm mashing it even faster. Oh boy. Oh, so the faster you mash it. All right. Oh, fuck. I don't even know you, I think. Didn't she try to kill me, though? I glitching now? I'm not controlling it right now. Six or seven. I don't even remember because I don't want to remember that. Thank you guys so much for coming into this episode, and we will see you in the next one.